video spinning my legs. Fast forward, I'm just recycling the paper. I had this bitch I met just sitting, don't know what she like when I tape her. I think she tried to hack my iCloud and Kim K and Ray J. I know some good girls I should've married, but I'm too fucking crazy. Still trying to fuck up your nearest dice game, like who got me faded?
YouTube, what it do, man? Y'all already know who I am. Man, man, Ground Hard, checking in again with another video. And today I finally got a breakdown of one of these NBA 2K18 trailers for y'all. Now, as of recently, I haven't dropped any NBA 2K18 videos, but before I took my little hiatus on actually playing the game, I was dropping a lot of videos regarding NBA 2K18. Now, a lot of my videos were speculation, and if you were to go back and watch some of those older videos that I dropped, a lot of the stuff that I speculated actually was in the game, and it's actually stuff that 2K been released. Now, 2K done dropped 2 trailers so far. Some things in these trailers that you might not notice, if you get too wrapped up in the actual presentation of the trailers, you won't even pay attention to game-changing things in the game. Now, before I even get into this video, one, I don't know if the actual gameplay from these trailers was player versus player or player versus computer or computer versus computer. Now, the first thing I noticed in this trailer is defense. Defense has improved based off of these trailers. Now, if it's player versus computer, computer always had great defense in the game. Now, this year, if we can actually mimic what the computer is doing based off of these trailers, then 2K has already improved a lot from 2K17. Now, the one thing that caught my eye out first real is the Kemba Walker cutscene. It had a scene with Kemba Walker dribbling the ball. He crossed over with a hesitation. He paused. And then he accelerated. You can call it speed boost. I'm not for sure if it's an actual momentum dribble or just a speed boost to the opposite hand of the ball hand, but it was quick. It was fast as hell. But what I noticed, I know a lot of y'all probably paid attention to the offense. I paid attention to the defense. That move should have been an easy blow by because the defender was clearly beat in that play. But if you rewind and take a close look at that play, the defender actually recovered and was able to cut Kemba Walker off after he made his move. You know what I'm saying? And then he had to cross over and go back to the other hand. Now, I'm not for sure if he would have kept going to the left side, it would have been an easy blow by, or the defense actually made him have to cross over and go back to the other side. I'm not for sure. Now, like I said, if it's player versus player and that happened, that's an improvement on 2K18. Now, the actual move that you can use to get by a defender when it's player versus player, they never work on the computer. You know what I'm saying? Last year, you could just easily speed boost and run right past the computer. This year, he speed boosted or momentum or whatever that move was. It was hella fast. It was hella fast. Now, I played this clip probably 10 or 15 times in slow motion just to break it down and see exactly what happened. In my opinion, I feel like it's hard to tell because with the trailers that 2K releasing, they really showing us more animations for celebrations or just players' actual emotions and stuff after they make a play rather than just showing us just pure gameplay. We don't have any pure gameplay yet. All of the footage that we're seeing right now are just small clips that are edited. But that one speed boosting clip actually caught my eye, you know what I'm saying, because of the defense when he was able to recover on it. Now, 2K18 is right around the corner. Me personally, I've been playing live. I haven't played NBA 2K17 in over a month. I have not played the game in over a month. I haven't even uploaded any actual gameplay or me playing the game recently in over 2 or 3 months. I have not been playing NBA 2K18. I let that shit go a while back. I'm excited about NBA 2K18. Let me know some things in the comment section that y'all noticed with some of these trailers. That was just one of the things that caught my eye. It's probably a lot of other shit in the game that caught your eye. I seen some same animations. Now, the actual gameplay footage was recorded in 4K, so it looked 10 times better than anything that was recorded on NBA 2K17, right? But I'm excited. I'm ready to see what NBA 2K18 got to offer. I will bring another video based off this small little screenshot they keep giving us of the prelude. It's definitely going to be different this year. But if you pay attention, there is a Jordan logo on the prelude. I don't know what that's about. We can only speculate at this point. But let me know what y'all think about in the comment section, man. That's pretty much all I got for y'all. Man, Grind Hard checking up out of here. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Just let me know what you think about in the comment section, man. And I'm out.